Kaon na. Wow, thank you.
Alright guys, so after we have our breakfast, we're currently here at the Santa ship wharf. Kami sa sakay, getting to the Samo Island.
To have early dinner, and this is it. This is where you can find all of this food heaven.
Clouds. Wala na kami makikita ang clouds. Kasi late kami.
Dapat pala nilang mali sa tayo.
Ay, ako. Ang sakit magpigil sa motor yung legs ko.
Sobra pa sa ilang sayaw mo.
Oo. Parang isang linggo ako sumayaw.
As in.
Pero kung tayong tatlo pa parang tayo niya tintin.
Grabe.
So we take up ni Kuya sa papa. Hanggang sa makabal kami. Ang bayad sa habal-habal is just wrong trip for head. We forgot about it. It was time. I can figure it out now. The life is short. I don't care if
tour with cousins. Dine in Balot.
Ning.
Ala, nauban na siya sa imo.
So hi guys, we're here at Matalo.
I'm my cousin at the car.
Welcome to North
Cotabato. Welcome to North Cotabato.
Hi guys, welcome back to Ate Joy's channel. We're vlogging.
Okay. My teacher is asking me to take pictures of the
food.
Little
with ourselves in the holy presence of God, in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Good evening, Lord. We thank you for gathering us all tonight as we celebrate Kakai's and Inday's birthday, as well as the 8th death anniversary of our dear Mama Bebsi. And Lord, may you bless this occasion with love and happiness, and please continue to bless more the Bautista family. Bless these foods in front of us and also the people who prepared it. May all this nourish our soul and physical well-being. This we ask in mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Thank you, Ante.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Ang picture?
Bye-bye.
Iba mang karon.
Fresh.
We're about to eat marong here. Too.
So hi guys, morning marong dere.
Magkaon ni sa marong.
Ni ang marong sang Lord kita bato.
So we're gonna have lunch today. So we serve first the shrimp and some balls. So we already checked in our bag. Tapos medyo excess baggage na kami. Tapos so we need to left the one malang here. Which is here in the lounge. Wait for our food and get some coffee right there.
You guys enjoy this vlog.